We'll be right back. Kiitos, kiitos. And welcome to my final concert. Thank you for also coming on a little journey. This concert needed some context. So that's what we just gave you. That was a parade from, well, from a mixture of sources, but very much in the style of the 23rd of December in Mousel, on the south coast of Penwith, in the far west of Cornwall, at the very southwestern tip of the UK. And then we had a Cornish five-step, and then finally, continuing the theme, but slowly making our way here, a polska in five, sort of, to which I have Erika to thank for. Thank you very much. Yes, and continuing in this theme of five is obviously the best number, better than all the rest. I shall now play you something which is also in five, but now we've really left Cornwall, and maybe we won't see Cornwall again for the rest of the evening. Let's see how it all pans out.
Thank you.
Kiitos very much. I am Tommie Black-Roff. Hello. Lovely to meet you all. Lovely to be playing live music again. I probably should have graduated a couple of years ago at this point. But I didn't. I can absolutely blame the pandemic, like we all can for so many of our ills. Isn't that a wonderful excuse? And so I've taken a bit longer, but I did go on this journey with some of the folks actually sharing the stage with us, Sana Kuyala for one. Woo-hoo! And she will be making a return later, of course. But we did this wonderful journey where we started in Stockholm, went to Denmark, came here for a bit, then to Norway, and then I've been in sort of musical purgatory for the last 2 years here thereafter, which has been wonderful. Don't get me wrong, it's absolutely fantastic. But this concert has finally come together in the form of movement. And I realized when I was sort of thinking about who I am as a musician that I just move constantly while I play, even if I try not to. And I'm sure some of us have had this experience of being maybe told to look pretty or maybe told to look a certain way for others' sake, not for your own. And I'm done with that. And so I am embracing moving, and that is my message to you all. Movement is good for you. Yeah. Movement in all senses of the word. And this next piece I would like to dedicate to people who've been forced to move. And we've seen this recently, and we've seen it throughout history. People not taking kindly to that idea. And we've seen it most recently on the border between Poland and Belarus and Lithuania. And I'd like to say, this is not the world I want to live in. So this one's for all of those people who are forced to move. Yep. Walking the feet. CS. Where am I? I'm going to play you my invention now. For this, I'd like to thank very much the class of 2020 to 21 Live Music Atelier, which was led by Alejandro Olarte in the cellar basement, underground, where we belong. And for all of the inspiration that that group of students and Alejandro has given me for creating this mess of wires. And this is the invention which started the whole thing. So this is where the movement really got its focus. This is called Shapes, Tapes, Seas and Waves, the other way around. There we go. I'd like to thank all these incredible musicians who I'm so blessed to play with. Elias Frigård on saxophone from Sweden. Vera Quisma on violin. James Patrick Gavin, all the way from North London. Aino Kinnunen on violin. Krishna Nagaraja on viola, and finally Saya Hotsika Penttilä. Damn it! Yes, it's a joke. Thank you so much for making all this a reality, and now I'd like to invite even more musicians to the stage. Our Jenkka gang, Maimu Jörgida, Seni Heiskanen and Saana Kujala.
And then, of course, Vasilis Katabodis on drum. And Erika Hamarberia.
Thank you.